draw. Back come the Bulls looking to run. Scotty Pippen. Nice stutter step move, and the Bulls lead it by a score of 4-0. They're out of the gate quick.
Got to get this club going a little bit.
Not good for your psyche, but it has to be good for motivating your pride. Gets into this first quarter. That was nice. Good feed. Derek Coleman. An ISO. Good call by Butch.
Purdue almost stepped in bounds.
Hasn't been in the league long enough.
Continuation. Some guys get continuation calls. Other guys get continuation calls.
Got his.
And there is blotted the pretty feed from Scotty Pippen.
Down to 10 on the 24. Harper still looking for his first shot of the ball game. Pretty underhand spin on Harper. Vintage. Three. Good position. Big bat. Puts it off.
That's something which I think.
At number 23 on the floor. That was devastating. Oh, he couldn't get by it. That's for three. And Kevin Edwards fills it up.
Home, sweet home.
Harper tough on the box. He just tried to post up Edwards. Flipping around. Morris. Oh, what a delay. Do on the follow. It's like Satchel.
Know where you're putting the ball and where your teammates are.
BJ Armstrong puts that one home. His first field goal. He began to find the range in San Antonio.
And good confidence by Derek.
Pippen. Pretty through the lane. Moe turned his back a bit. If Pippen has eight here in this first quarter,
you pay for it. And right here, Moe gets turned the wrong way. Most coaches like you to face the ball with a man back cut.
Providence, Ryder to cover Simpkins in the home area. Tough shot.
Home. The second field goal, and that's it within two. Kenny Anderson. And Anderson with his first field goal. Hopper knocked away. Pretty saved by Coleman after Benjamin knocked it away. Here's Morris with a pretty delay move. You got 11-7 for Moss. Again, look to run. Kenny through the lane. Dish to Kevin Edwards. Looking for five.
And Phil Jackson knows a terrific run by the Nets.
Go and the follow will go. Rebound. Jason Williams' his pants stolen away by Pippen. He'll stop at top of the
oh,
three.
What a killer.
Hits a three. 11 for Pippen.
He goes to eight and it ends up three.
Mistakes, right? Don't get easy there. They got to post up and help. Look at this.
Stolen away and Ingles puts it home. Tony Kukoc down the ball.
Look over the top.
Gets cross court to Wallers. Rex gets it to Jason. Right in one.
The hesitation.
Wow.
Oh. Pretty Spencer. Doing what the little guys do.
But Rex made it happen with the drive to the crease. People pay attention. He couldn't do this at St. John's.
I'll tell you this guy. You take a look at this team, and it's been three tough ball games. The only player on the team was hitting only one of seven field goals. Here's Kukoc right back. And, you know, when that man puts in a basket, you got to come back and help out down the other end.
Nobody. Rag and Rex Walters pretty good, and that's the philosophy you just talked about.
And Rex takes it all the way. He has a lot of confidence.
Good shot.
Rebound, Big Ben. Count it if it goes, and one.
Ben ticking a little better. Nicer timepiece this evening.
Yeah.
As you get yourself in position to do some damage, and if your partner can put it up soft enough to kiss, affectionate enough, and Purdue sneaking a peek, and right here, a little rattler.
The Dallas comes in now. Pippen with 11 points in the ballgame.
Just got amazing.
Brown, Morris easily, and there was no help coming. Armstrong. Armstrong stopping and popping. It's two in a row. And suddenly the net lead is down to seven. It's 46-39.
Little two-man play there.
Kukoc, pretty dish to Purdue. That's what you're saying. Purdue slams. You'd like to see Big Ben do the same thing.
Good point.
I found that hard to do.
Pippen.
Ooh.
Scotty Pippen with a two-pointer. He has 15. And the Nets fight. Kukoc.
Good help. Little late, but Moe attentive.
Seven for Kukoc. 53-40.
Kevin Edwards led Harper post up too easily. He's got to counter that.
Kenny Anderson slithers through, lays it home, and the kid with a lot.
And he did this in the first half, you remember.
And he can make that
little floater.
12 points for B. LaFleur. Shot 3 of 8 in the first half, and the Nets by 6. B. C.J. Armstrong. Ooh, he's got the hot hand. He's at three in a row, 14 points. Ben with a good rebound. He, Edwards, good lead pass to Morris for the turnaround. And home off the glass.
A reverse kiss.
On the net, Armstrong's had the hot hand, gets to Purdue, knocked away, Pippen.
Instead of a turnover, right?
Yeah.
They get it better than that. So I think, again, the ball going in makes you look a lot better.
Here's Cole, a pretty move
to the rim
of Barney. Hoffer to the trailer. Will Purdue, that's pretty.
And Dirkus couldn't get up another step, he would have
half a second. Block on the left. Knocked away. Oh, here's an easy one. Oh, and a great foul. A great foul. Now, Rex made the mistake, but came back and knocked it away with 9/10 of a second.
But Coleman with good coach, so you check. Good job here. Ooh, good coach takes the roll.
Tony Kukoc with his first point. And a lot of oohs, too, right here, the pretty feed. As we get a timeout, Jason Williams puts it home, and on the Modell scoreboard,
it gives you a nice lift.
Chris Morris set to come back into the lineup for the final minutes. Here's
what are you doing down there?
DC. Right.
Oh. Exclamation! What'd you say with the 30?
You got a lot. Both teams over the limit. As far as fouls are concerned, stole it away. Here comes BJ to Pippen. The lead's down to four. And a foul. It can be down to three. The Bulls. Opposite to 103. Too many lapses down the stretch here.
Right here, Kenny tried to turn it on his own, and that's the time you really... You want to come up with a big play, but getting to your set, that would have been a good chance to use a little clock. And here's one where motion just walked away.
Yeah. 26 remaining. Here's Pippen. One go. Pippen on the follow.
Bad shot and don't get the rebound.
26 for Pippen.
Penny's got to come to the basketball.
Ooh, lucky pass right there. DC, they look for something. Knocked away. Pippen has the ball. The Bulls with a chance to tie. Alley-oop to Kukoc. Will go. Purdue will go. Pips or Kukoc will. We're tied. Another opportunity. There's a 7-second differential between the game and the time clock. And big time.
And Kerr actually helped him with the body.
The stretch. And right here, Pippen, this looked like...
And Purdue did a nice job getting back in the play here. And just too many red shirts. You can see Ben coming into the picture late. The spring back so essential. But right here to clear out. And that little bump righted Kenny Anderson. Instead of pushing it.
We're down to 10 seconds. Here's Scottie Pippen. With the floater, won't go. Rebound Benjamin.
He's got a foul. Off the dribble, though. There's that guard-around play, and Coleman sliding right by. And right here, well, you see Steve Kerr with a little nudge, too. And underneath is plus Pippen.
22 points for Pippen for Benjamin. And Kukoc, you don't want to foul him. It goes in, a three-pointer at the buzzer for Tony Kukoc. 22 for Kukoc, but not enough. As the Nets hold on after being up by 14, they find the Bulls narrow it down. The final score, the Nets 110, the Bulls 109. And we're going to head right over now to Bob Pompa at game time. Robert?